Had a hog tie. Take your ribbon. You're going to have a short end and your long end. Drape it across your ankles. You're going to cross it underneath. You're going to take the short piece and push it forward. Grasp that with your right hand. And then with your other hand, which is on the outside, oh my God. With your right hand, which is on the outside, you're going to grasp the long piece. So when you turn over, the short piece is going to go between your legs. A long piece is going to come up your back and your bum.